Good morning, everyone. My name is Carlos Castro Gonzalez. I'm one of the 2013 fellows, and we are working on a home-based neutrophil blood test to personalize chemotherapy scheduling. We concentrated on the problem of non-Hodgkin's lymphoma because it's a cancer which is very prevalent in young people. There are like 70,000 new cases in the US and 6,000 cases in the case of Spain. But the good news is that it's curable with chemotherapy. However, chemotherapy produces neutropenia, which is a decreased number of neutrophils, which is the most common type of white blood cell. So this is how the bloodstream of a normal person would look like, and this is how the bloodstream of a chemotherapy patient could look like. So these patients have no neutrophils, and that puts them in high risk of infections. So effectively, like you would like to perform chemotherapy as fast and as high dosage as possible, but effectively this is limited by the number of neutrophils, and the number of neutrophils evolve differently for everyone. So this made us think that a home-based neutrophil blood test could help us achieve a better way of delivering chemotherapy in a personalized way. So this is how the personalized chemotherapy paradigm would work. On the left, you have like the current practice. On the right, you could have how this would work with our device. So effectively, there is a number of neutrophils for above which patients are ready for a new chemotherapy cycle. So patients go out to the hospital, have their first cycle of chemotherapy, they go back home, they wait a number of days for the chemotherapy to take effect. And with the current practice, patients have to go back to get their neutrophils tested, but our patients could do it at home. Then, because of logistical reasons, patients currently stay at home on the subsequent days, but our patients could have their readings every day. Potentially, we could identify patients that are over the required threshold, and we could send them like back to the hospital to have the chemotherapy delivered earlier than in the current situation, where they have to wait again a number of days for the standard 21-day cycle. So this way we can potentially reduce the length of the chemotherapy cycle in a personalized way. This has large implications in the sense that it will improve survival for these patients. It will reduce unnecessary visits to the clinic, reduce the infection risk for these patients as well, and is applicable to many other cancer types beyond lymphoma. I would like to acknowledge the team. We have an international team with different cultural backgrounds and set of expertise. We are working with clinicians both in Hospital 12 de Octubre and Gregorio Marañón, with scientists at MIT and CNIO, and I would like to thank them because this project wouldn't be possible without them. Thank you.